This is your Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Wednesday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Last of the clouds continuing to pull away from a storm system that passed offshore and away from us overnight. More clouds will start building in across the North Country later on this afternoon. All in all, though, a bright but breezy afternoon with a breeze out of the west continuing to freshen things up. Temperatures fairly similar to what we had out there yesterday. Lower teens up north to lower 20s in southern spots, but with that breeze feeling a little bit cooler than that. Could be a few flurries or a couple of light snow showers in the North Country tonight, otherwise partly cloudy and single digits above and below zero to start the day tomorrow. From there, tomorrow, temperatures statewide in the 20s with a light breeze out of the southwest, and then mid-20s to mid-30s as we work our way through Friday and the weekend. As a matter of fact, both days over the weekend could be above 30 statewide and could even push 40 on Sunday afternoon in southeastern New Hampshire. It will come with an approaching storm system, which at least right now looks like some light snow initially late Saturday afternoon. Could change to rain in a couple of southern areas late Saturday night, but would be all but gone by early Sunday morning. Sunday, as a matter of fact, Groundhog Day, and that means the midway point of the winter season officially. And you'll notice temperatures continue to ramp up out ahead of Punxsutawney Phil on Sunday.